I'ma just give y'all 3 tactics on how to grow your channel a little bit faster. So y'all better be listening and y'all better be learning. So the first tactic is... a small YouTuber support video for all the small YouTubers around the world. As you know, I've been dropping bangers back to back to back for y'all, for all the small YouTubers, and that's dead on that, period. But before we get started, please like, comment, and subscribe, and ring that notification bell, because you already know we only gonna get lit over here. So as you know, small YouTuber support videos are for all small YouTubers around the world, and we're gonna use the comment section to connect with each other. What I want y'all to do is comment down below what your YouTube channel is about and connect with other YouTubers that's in the comment section. Go to their channel, watch their full video, subscribe to their channel, like their video, turn that post notification bell on, and be real genuine. Make sure you stay engaged with their channel, because that's the only way that small YouTubers support is going to work. We have to support each other, and that's dead on that, period. Now listen to me now, this is not a sub for sub video. So please do not do sub for sub, because that's against YouTube guidelines. And I'ma just give y'all 3 tactics on how to grow your channel a little bit faster. So y'all better be listening and y'all better be learning. So the first tactic is to use Instagram or all your social medias to promote your channel. Use your social medias to promote your channel. Are you listening? The second tactic is to start doing videos on trending topics. So if you listen to what's going on in the news, you can do things like that in your videos. For example, stimulus checks, or something that's happening in your city, or something that's happening all over YouTube that went trending. And you can just make a video of that and make it real good, and I bet you your views gonna start increasing. And that's dead on that, period. Third tactic is to do reaction videos. Do reaction videos to anything of your liking. People love to see your reaction on things. You can do reaction videos to Netflix shows, reaction videos to movies, reaction videos to football games, basketball games, gaming, video reactions to scary videos for Vlogtober. Just do reaction videos. I'm trying to tell you, people love to see other people's reaction. They love to see what you think on things, what you think on different topics, and how you just react to things. I hope y'all use those 3 tactics that I told y'all about. Make sure y'all use those. I'm trying to help y'all grow your channel. Make sure y'all use the comment section to connect with each other. Be real genuine. And I just want to thank all of you for tapping in with me, watching this video, using this time to connect with each other, connect with me. And I'm just so thankful for all of you. If you made it to this part of the video, please hashtag we in here, because that'll tell me that you watched the full video. And until next time, keep God first, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Peace.